Welcome back, everyone, to Funkercising. We're going to be with the one only Wally D. A site designed to strive for a healthy lifestyle through diet and exercise. If it's your first time joining me, we're going to take a little ride to the funky side. And remember that in order to achieve any of these goals, you've got to get funky. spit at it, so that's all right. I'm hitting it again hard and heavy. And like always, in the end, in order to see any results from the exercises that I'm doing, or that you may choose going along and do with me, you've got to get funky. Well, I've got one to Funkercise this week, one on Wally D, a site that I designed primarily strive for helping the lifestyle, diet, exercise, and that's how I'm going to talk about disabilities, and I'll talk to you about and just build a lifestyle that a lot of us are doing. But with that being said, as you can see, I'm at my favorite spot. No matter pain or punch feel, however you want to label it, it's one where I tend to get the best results. At least where I got anyway. With that being said, let's get this thing going, y'all. Get on this train. One more setup, routine, right side. riff on it. Not too much here. We'll do 2 sets of 15.